6:44. All new this morning, a softball league in Prince George's County has people of all ages playing competitively, and it's been doing so for 70 years. Wow. But it's become more than just a competition. It's now a brotherhood.
As Matt Gregory reports, the league built out of necessity has become a life-changing experience for a lot of the players.
No place I'd rather be on a Sunday is on a softball field.
For 40 years, that's exactly where Maurice Hodges found himself, on the dirt fields of the DMV.
I live for these Sundays in the summer.
It's mid-season for the DC Summer Softball League. I catch up with Maurice while his team, the Metro Bucs, continue their championship quest.
We're the defending champions from last year.
This league has a history that goes back nearly 70 years when racism stood in the way.
They had a league, but it was all white back then in the 50s. They wouldn't let them play, so they formed their own league.
In 1956, the D.C. Summer Softball League threw out its first pitch. And when you're at the games today, you'll still see players from years past like Melvin Holloway.
Seven different positions. I didn't play pitcher and catcher.
Anyone you ask will tell you the teams played for more than fun. It was neighborhood against neighborhood, and crowds of people showed up to watch. And if you ask Melvin, was it competitive even back then?
That's the only reason you play sports. To try to win.
As the Metro Bucs and the Giants trade innings, a new facet comes into focus. This league offers these men something beyond competition.
Trying to live a good life.
And this is one of the things that saved my life and got me off the streets. It gave me some structure.
If you ask Maurice Hodge, this league changed the trajectory of his life.
So this way I was challenged in the right way. I was encouraged to keep doing what I'm doing. I met so many other people that were inspirational in my life.
In turn, while the Bucks go through the game, you can see Maurice returning the gift, coaching, encouraging, giving back what the league gave to him 40 years later.
I really feel blessed to be able to be around this long, to take it all in, and then pass it on to other younger ones that are coming up behind me.
Oh, and by the way, his Bucks won 11-3. In Hyattsville, Maryland, I'm Matt Gregory, WUSA 9.
How special is that?
I love that story.
Happening right now in Prince George's County. Hey, not only do they keep records, but the league also has a Hall of Fame. You'll find them playing almost every Sunday in the summer in Hyattsville.
Yeah. And it's probably fun to go and watch.
Go check them out. Okay. They're doing amazing things. I love that they're paying it forward, too.
Right.
Mentoring the youth there as well.